Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another XenoPlay. We're doing Owlboy today with Todd.
Brandon.
Corey.
And here we go. I'm excited.
Play
I'm
some really Owls excited. And Boys. I don't know what this game's about.
I don't know either. People were just really hyped for it. Yeah. And I just really want to play it now.
I know Sexual Jumanji was...
What did you just say?
Jumanji? I think I pronounced it wrong. Sex
Jumanji?
J. Jumanji. Sex J was tweeting about it a lot.
Yeah. I don't know.
So that's about all I know. Respect for the people.
Did any of us read that?
I read some of it.
Oh, well, this time gets harder. You too, as my student shows.
It will get harder.
Owl hood upon your shoulders. I like the little characters. I like the graphics too. Like
it's a little 8-bit.
Yeah. I can see that you're already a fine young owl, Otis.
So you're Otis then, yeah. I'm guessing. That's a cow name.
You into the spinning image of myself. I'm going to have to look like a piece of shit like you.
Your character's a little goofy looking.
No need to look so nervous. I like my character. I don't like that guy. That guy's kind of awkward.
Your character looks like he'd wear a fedora.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm going to be a pillager of the community.
Do you know if this is more story-based? Do you know if this is platform? Do you know anything at all, Todd?
I think it's just going to be like a 2-bit platformer kind of thing.
Okay.
With the story.
Okay. Yeah. Because I know when this game was finally announced, because I know it's been delayed forever or something like that, people got really excited.
I have literally no idea about it. I just remember people... It's gotten great reviews, and a lot of people have been waiting for it for a long time.
So. Yeah. Okay.
So we are all of the same knowledge base here.
No fucking clue.
All I know is I came down here... Todd was like, hey, we're recording Owlboy, and I was like, oh, what is that? It's like, I don't know. And here we are.
Yep, now we're recording it.
I have to say, the music's just great.
Really do enjoy the music, yeah.
All you need to do is jump off the... Oh, I'm gonna learn how to jump.
You gotta learn to fly. It's fly or death.
I need an owl cloak? I don't just have wings?
No, you're not like half human, half owl. Like, you're training to be an owl.
Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh, whoa.
Oh.
Okay. Land on that island and I'll teach you the real tricks.
Okay.
I get to do... Ooh, this is...
How are the controls?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What? Oh, God. Oh, no.
We'll see. The controls is he pressed A to fly and then he moved around.
I mean, yeah,
and then up and then. Well, you have to press A to jump and then up on the left stick to initiate flying.
Okay. You have to drop the controller, spit on it, pick it back up, wipe it off, hold up and pour a little syrup on it and wipe that off.
What are you on about?
He's referencing something, Todd.
Okay.
You have to actually hold the controller backwards just to play this game, Corey. So yeah, they're really awkward.
Oh, well, we gotta help him. What are we doing? I can't even fly. How do you think I'm gonna help him? Why have I left the water jug on? Oh, I'm sorry that I left the jug that just appeared out of nowhere on the ground.
Jeez, come on, Todd.
Get your shit together.
Oh. I was clicking right, LT. What? What? Get off my back! There's water in there. Of course it's gonna slosh around.
This guy's a dick. The jug down here.
Pick up the jug that just got here.
Am I supposed to throw it or... He said place it.
Don't spill any motherfucking water.
Oh, there we go. Oh. Well, now look at that asshole. Look what you did.
No.
Well, my gosh. This guy's gonna get him to my hands.
Yeah. I don't know if you're actually doing things wrong or if...
No, I don't think so.
Just being a dick.
What?
Jeez.
Goodness.
It's like my parents talking to me.
I did it right. Otis, you have failed again and again and again. Oh my gosh.
Maybe you should get better directions, you old fucking...
What?
Cunt.
I'm going to tell them how horrible you are.
Yeah.
What's going to happen? No.
Look at him using big words like he's smarter than me. Bitch, I'm an owl.
Just phase away.
Wise.
Why, I can't jump because he yelled at me? I'm too disappointed to jump?
Then you're supposed to go talk to the villagers. Don't mess this up.
You know what? I already am.
Yeah.
I walk to the left. I guess I'm supposed to go to the right. What? What? Why is it getting dark? What is this thing? Oh, talk to this mysterious black figure. Oh, yeah, sure, man. Why not? I can't even fly. Talk to me. What? What is going on right now?
I'm guessing there's something psychological here.
What, I gotta talk to this person too? Oh, goodness. I got two things, and I got some kind of health bar up at the left.
Yeah, some kind of bar up at the top left.
Well, why am I so nervous? I got these two things around me.
Yeah.
Oh, and the background changed, and now I'm... Oh, goodness. What is going on? Okay. Some evil beings came to visit me and disrupted my mental state.
I think you're just having a mental breakdown and you're imagining your teacher and all the demons and shit.
Just verbally abusing you. Just, Yeah. Oh, you're in bed now. Hey! Come off it!
So it was all a dream.
I guess so.
It was all a dream.
Mm-hmm.
What are you quoting?
I don't know, it's a song.
Can I jump now? Oh, ow!
Now I see why he yells at you, Todd. Jeez.
Hey, come on, do it again. Aw, oh, man.
You already broke everything. What else?
I guess
do you want
so,
break?
Yeah. Did you see that?
No,
I rammed away. Into the wall and hit like all these books off. That's great.
Huh. Grab the hot water.
Nope.
You can drink it.
I don't know. I can drink?
Yeah, drink.
Oh. Yeah. Hot water. Scalding hot water. That's healing me somehow.
No, I think I hurt you.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Why did the bar increase?
I was going to say.
I thought it went down.
No, it went up one blue or whatever.
Okay.
I think. I like this.
Yeah, the music's very nice.
I'm
digging
the music.
Animation's really, really cool.
I like the world so far.
Yeah.
Just floating islands. Where's the blue people? I'm coming.
Whee!
This is a nice mechanic.
The flying?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I think you're watching one of those. Pirates?
Ooh.
Okay. I gotta go talk to some people, I guess.
He's got some badass looking wings.
That's pretty cool, yeah. Well, I mean, it's a cloak.
Yeah. I thought you were just gonna die right there. Oh, you got some coinage for doing that.
Yeah. I can grab something? What's in here? Oh. Well.
More coinage. Okay.
Alright. Alright. I don't want to be doing that all day, though. Let me, maybe I do.
That's a chest or something.
This is
really
bigger
great.
Than the...
Ooh.
Oh, I wonder what the coins
that,
are for.
Man.
Yeah.
I bet you can get new cloaks and stuff.
I don't really know where I'm going. Oh.
Can you smash anything?
Oh, maybe.
You can throw that.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I can. Yeah. Oh. I can pick it up, but then it falls. Maybe I have to keep holding it.
I think you do.
Yeah.
Go through those things.
Let me see if I... No, see, and then... Okay, there we go. Let's see.
You can't throw that, though. You can only consume it.
No, it's a throw.
No.
I didn't.
Throw.
Oh, ulti.
Oh, nope. It just drops it. Nope.
You're bad.
Nope. Well, let me do it. What does this do? Ooh, even more health. I like how the health bar isn't defined by how long it is.
Yeah.
You can just keep making it bigger.
Hmm.
Oh, no. It didn't go up anymore after that. Sure, let's finish off down here.
Might as well. Get as much coins as you can. I'm sure it's going to come in later.
Probably. We'll get all this. All right.
How much was this game right now, Todd?
This was $24.
Okay.
So not a full $60 retail game, but who knows? It might be. Depending on how long the story is. I don't know the full gameplay time that this has on it.
Yeah.
But I'm really liking it so far. I'm thinking I can go through there. It looks like something I could break, but...
I think just explore around for now and just see stuff.
Yeah. Am I gonna slide down this? Nope. Okay. No mechanic like that yet. Oh, that's good. Let's examine that. Otis's Resort. Okay, so that's just showing me my place. Up,
yeah.
How far can I fly up? Oh, give me these. There we go.
What is that? Go after that.
Come here! I'm gonna get you. This person's residence, probably. Oh, this is mine again? What's going on? Alright. Missed some stuff down there, but that's okay. I love flying. Any game that lets me fly is awesome. Let's check this out. Oh, well, that was easy to check out real quick.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, that dude. Hey, buddy. What's up? I'm your buddy.
Like his arm flailing.
Oi! Hey, man. Keep him on. Otis and Getty, the unstoppable team. Let me know where you're doing. All right.
A lot of this early part's just story here.
Yeah. Okay.
There's not much else to it.
I feel like some stuff is gonna come later around this map. What are you doing, Bongo Man? Okay, where are you seeing? So there we go. Show us where to go. All right, so we got to go that way.
Yeah, I bet that was what was jumping through the bushes.
Probably. Oh no, he was probably the troublemaker.
Oh, okay.
Maybe somebody's stealing my bongos. Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Mine. Oh, it's empty.
Enter. He did say check out the village too, right?
I think so.
Oh.
All you can really do in there is play some bongos.
Can I not get on this one? There we go.
Todd, you're not here to do a fucking drum solo.
Hey, listen. You don't even know me. Alright. I wonder if there's like something special you can play on those to unlock like a secret thing.
I bet there is. Oh man, she is ugly.
What is this?
Look at that nose.
I want your fruit. This is mine now. Come on, give me more. Damn it. Alright, whatever.
You got max health there.
So she's talking about the Troublemaker too. Alright. Humongous one.
Humongous what?
Humongous pirate ship.
Oh.
Were you not reading?
No.
Was I going too fast?
He was quoting something else.
Okay. Man, you just... I'm not getting your quotes.
You didn't get mine last time either. You're supposed to go left with that arrow, dude. What are you doing?
Hold on.
He told you where to go.
Discovery is not over yet. One second. I'm going to go up just a little bit more. Okay. No. Not me. Okay, so we got the professor over there. We got... Oh, Halo. Got the professor over there? Yeah, Halo.
And you got that arrow over there to your left that you're supposed to check out.
I'm thinking I'm going
to
go over here. I don't know any combat yet, but I can throw stuff. I know that much.
You can't throw things well.
And these are more bongos. I cannot throw things well. All right. Oh, little steps.
The screen transition's a little weird. It's a little slow.
Okay. So I'm guessing this is kind of big because it has maps that will actually tell you where you're family's at.
Did you just kick something?
My knuckle hit the desk.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh no! What? What are you doing? Are those pirates?
I bet they're the troublemakers.
Yeah. No, I'm not. You're the scaredy cat.
They're owls.
What? Doesn't everyone think I'm an idiot? Ouch.
How would God...
Yeah, I'm a boy that likes an owl, you know. Oh, I can't talk. He's a mute. Which makes sense, because it's all talking stuff. What? Oh, now the pirates are going to get the troublemaker. Oh, no. Oh, it's our good buddy, the cannon guy. Tell Strix. That's interesting, because a Strix is a type of owl.
Oh.
Yeah.
Childish. Being shielders.
Alright, sure, go ahead. I can just pick you up. Oh, what happened?
You got more health.
Oh, I got... He's on my health bar thing now. I got something. What was it? Getty. Otis' best friend and villain. Okay, Getty carries... He carries a blaster. Effective in most combat situations, but not against solid rock or steel. That'll be good. Good to remember.
So I'm guessing you're going to have to get different characters that affect different things.
Yeah. Okay, here's our coins. Actually, okay, we don't need anything about that. Alright, cool. Sure. Come here, bud. Where am I going?
Oh, he shoots.
Where am I going?
I think back.
Aim and shoot. Oh, I can make him shoot. Interesting. Hmm. Okay. I like that mechanic. That's pretty cool.
So now you can probably knock down walls with him, yeah.
Oh, I just destroyed the sign.
It's fine. No one needs it anyway.
I'm sorry, guys. I kind of want to go check this thing out then.
Which thing are you talking about? Further down. If you're talking about that one.
Yeah.
Wall. Not that one.
So, I'm going to go somewhere. So now you have, like, little pals that... Oh. Well, I went the right way anyways, I guess. Oh my goodness, these guys are horrible.
They're dicks, man. Solace didn't do anything.
Yeah, seriously. Ah, that's right. Take off.
I like your cannon friend. He tells people to shut the fuck up. Yeah.
Oh man, poor guy. I hope I get him on my team too.
He looks kind of pathetic, to be completely honest with him.
He looks cool. I like him. Yeah.
He just looks very sad.
They're your classmates. Your classmates are dicks. Great pals. Yeah, sure. Keep telling yourself that, bud. Solus. I like the name Solus. Yeah. Yeah, you know. We'll help you out, boy. You're a cat. Don't say that about yourself. Eek. Alright.
So that's the troublemaker show. It wasn't the two that's been...
Okay. Alright, let's go.
We'll get this fucking troublemaker.
Nope, you're not getting away. Where you going?
It looks like a bug or something, man.
Where you going?
It looks weird.
Where you going? Get back here. Ooh, I'm picking up coins on the way. I'm doubling up. Where you at? Double up. Come here. Oh. There you go. That's the shoot part. Where'd he go? Crap.
Let him get away, Todd. You suck.
Eh.
You're the worst Owlboy.
Listen, I'm trying my best. I'm guessing... I don't think I need to go in the cave, do I?
I would almost bet that's where he went.
Okay. Sure. Let's go into this cave, because...
I bet that's where he went.
Yeah, that's what he looks like. That's what the shadow looked like. Hey! Did you stop your laughing?
It's like a little bug-like.
What? Hey! Well, that's kind of annoying. There we go.
You're wasting time, Todd. He's been
I have OCD. I can't help it. That barrel needed to die, or jug, or whatever. Oh. Jesus. What? Oh, this is hard. No.
Dad, you're just bad. You should let me play.
I think with the mouse it would be easier, but I really want to play with the controller. Oh. Okay. Hold on.
Hope at some point you get a better weapon than just his little pea shooter.
I already saw you. No! I'm horrible.
Yeah, you're really bad at this.
No.
You died.
Dead.
That I wasn't even paying attention to your health bar. I didn't realize how close to death you were.
It only took about 4 hits.
I like how low your health bar is now. It's gonna take 2 hits now.
Oh, don't say that. What can I do with this?
Drop him on it.
There we go.
So you gotta use your allies to solve puzzles and shit too.
Now can I pick him back up, or is that just gonna open up again? I'm guessing I can pick him back up because I need his blaster.
Yeah.
All right. Well. Are you somebody bad?
He could be an ally.
Can I? Dear goodness. He only has limited.
Is it recharge? You might want to eat those to gain your health back.
Yep. get this real quick for me. Oh, what?
That's not one of the things you can eat.
Oh, there we go. Okay. It just doesn't tell me it anymore. I guess because I've ate so much.
You should know by
now. Yeah, it knows. There we go.
You're getting a little better, Todd.
I'm kind of getting the hang of it. Yeah. The blasting's a little weird. But, so I can blast that wall.
Yeah.
Or something. Oh, I can pick up a rock. Okay.
Whatever that is first.
I can throw rocks at it. Boom. Sup, boy? Where are you running to now?
What is he supposed to be?
I don't know.
He looks bug and almost monkey-like.
Would you say he's a spider monkey?
Yeah. Shut up, Todd.
Yeah. It's a bug and a monkey combined. Alright.
I'm really curious to know the story of this game.
He was getting ready to throw a rock at me. So violent. Okay. Drop him.
So you can't shoot through that wall?
Huh? No.
Okay.
Otherwise, I think that's why it's giving me the rocks.
I think he is literally a spider monkey, because I think he's the one that's like putting the webs on those crate things.
Oh no!
Well, he's dead.
Our friend! Oh, wow.
Okay, I guess he's not dead. That's unfortunate.
What? He was helping us! He was helping us shoot!
Now you're just fucked.
Okay. Yeah, how are you gonna... What are you gonna do?
He's gonna come with the whole army, man.
What am I gonna have to... I have to do something.
I think you're gonna have to solve puzzles and stuff now. Spin.
Oh, I could spin! Well.
See if you can pick it up.
Well, get on the other side to spin it the other way.
But that would make it go down.
Which, going up obviously isn't doing anything.
Yeah. Okay.
See?
Good. Good point.
Brandon's over here.
Fair enough.
Not saying much.
You're the one to help with the puzzle parts of this. Yeah. Ancient text. That's telling me something. Circle. There we go.
Hey, spawns.
So now you don't. Surprised I actually got that.
So okay. Now you don't need his blaster because you can just hit things.
And I can just like rotate into these guys. Oh. Oh. What? What? There we go. Come on. How many hits does it take? Oh, maybe I can't kill him. Oh, I think
you can just stun him.
Yeah, I have to stun him and then go. Yep.
So you don't actually have a kill weapon now, you just have...
Yeah. Stun. I have something that can stun him. Can I eat this? Cool.
I like how like your health potions or your health packs are like just...
Random fruits in the level, yeah. Oh! Ow! Ooh. Oh, Jesus.
He saw you somehow.
Okay. Well, let's step on this. Open that up.
I like how little doors open. They look like little faces.
Can you spin in air? Yeah, there we go. Alrighty. Go up here. What?
You're trapped.
I think this is the first boss battle. Or something.
You're low on health, man. I hit those spikes, dude.
Ooh, get out of here! Come on. Boom. Easy.
Tied your bed.
No. Uh-oh. Can I... What? You got a shield on or something?
Yeah, you sure did.
I'm lost.
It's open for you.
Okay. I didn't know what to do after that, but the door didn't open. Spin that there. Oh, I'm a genius.
I was hoping you'd have to find the combination, like make it more puzzle-oriented.
Oh, come on now. I played Skyrim.
Yeah.
You know, bear... What was it? Like, bear claw...
Chicken.
Chicken, yeah.
He just dug to you?
Okay.
How does that work?
Alright. That's okay. Fine.
You gotta beat the boss first.
So we're back to this.
Yeah, you actually have a kill weapon now.
Ooh. Oh, he could I didn't know that was possible.
Like, you can throw through ledges and stuff.
I thought you just arced it, but. Oh, I don't like these. Oh, not little mini ones.
These are gonna be real hard to hit.
Oh, that just locks it in. Well, that's nice to know. I thought I had to hold it. I thought I had to hold it a certain way.
Yeah.
Whichever direction you're looking, it'll stay that way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So it doesn't matter. What about diagonal? Diagonal stays that way too. Okay.
That's all. So you were just randomly shooting earlier when there was.
I was. Yeah. I was spinning in circle. Yeah.
Hey, make sure you eat those things, dude.
Boom. Now I got it down.
You don't forget those
plants, I need those. Nice. And, oh, hey, I don't eat you. Okay. Alright, you're going on this side. Stop it. Okay. Mine.
Probably should have been eating on the way to all this. We weren't.
Oh, hey, I need you. Oh! Ooh, ow!
You got thrown right in my rock.
Oh, jeez! What's going on?
They were in the wall. You couldn't hit them in there.
There we go.
I bet that thing does something. Probably shoot it.
Oh, yeah.
Spin at it. It's got to do something.
There we go.
Called it.
Ground attack worked on it.
So far, none of the enemies are too threatening, but it's also the beginning of the game.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I have a feeling like it's gonna get really bad. Come on now! I'm dealing with enemies here. That was stupid.
Yeah, the screen delay there kind of fucked you up.
Oh, stand on it. Here. Oh. Go. Okay. There we are. Let me have it. Oh, he's gonna get off of it now if I grab him. There we go. Okay.
Like you just collect your coins with your friends?
Let me use your body real quick. Okay. Alright. You go here. Alright. I want to boss battle this guy.
Yeah, I wonder what he, I wonder what he is, first of all.
What? Oh, okay. I guess I can't have him. I can't have you anymore. You're going to have to stay on there.
You have to leave your friend behind for now.
This guy's... throws rocks fast.
You need to get those things too.
Mine. Oh, did I just? Oh, did I, okay.
What do you think you did?
I thought. Oh, hello. Why? Hey.
Can you drop it on his head?
Yes.
You indeed can.
So that is the weapon that I have to use to do that. I want to know what these coins are for.
There was a shop. I'm guessing you can just buy stuff.
Was there a shop?
Yeah, back in the main town, wasn't there? Am I thinking wrong?
I saw the bongo guy. I didn't know if it was a shop or not.
What are you doing with that, Todd?
I don't know.
Take that back and replace it with your friend.
Look at you, Brandon.
You are
the puzzle master.
I love how you called it. You're like, listen.
You grabbed the weight and you started carrying it. I was like, does Todd think he needs the weight for the rest of the game now?
I thought so. I was like, I guess I just gotta battle everyone with this weight.
No.
All right.
You can go actually get your friend.
Listen, there's a reason why we have you along, so that I would have.
For the puzzle parts. Everything else is all you.
I would have.
I have to spin at that. Yeah. Brandon's the puzzle master, and anytime we play a puzzle game, he needs to be here.
Yes.
That's why the room videos don't always go smoothly, it's because Brandon's not here.
There we go. Okay.
Make sure you eat up.
Because
if they're giving you that much health...
Yeah, I have a feeling something's going to happen. ...and
coinage, it's likely that you're about to walk into a boss battle.
Alright, let's go. This one. And this one. And this one. Alright. You're coming with me. Let's go. Now stay there. Alright. Oh. Ugh, not me. I need him on this, not me.
Why'd you walk on?
Oh. Or don't.
Hey, you're good. We just need to step on him for a second. Hey, you're for sure going into a boss battle.
This is cool.
Yep.
It looks kind of like Mayan.
Yeah. Looks like an owl.
Like Aztec. Oh. What's going on? Oh. 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 No, I probably should pick him up.
I think you gotta get on the south side, yeah.
Nope.
There you go, there you go.
Blast him, blast him, blast him.
You have to get his shell back off.
Yeah, I know.
You're
gonna
have to hit him with the spins.
Oh.
Just keep hitting him.
Boom! Dead. Easy. Oh, what? Hey, come on now. So what, is this gonna be like... what?
You thought you won.
No, I still did. I still totally... Ouch!
Did you?
No, he picks it up so quick!
And he flies now, dude. At least he kind of slows down when you're shooting him.
Boom.
Now he's gonna get more wings and jet engines.
He's just gonna turn into like a giant dragon thing.
Yeah.
Alright. Easy. First boss, no problem. 12th boss, probably gonna kill myself. Right, oh.
Gotta spin him.
Probably need to pick up to his shell.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh my god.
Brandon.
You just.
How do you do it?
Why? I would leave. No, I would leave your friend at the door.
Okay.
So that way you don't have to go back to that room for no reason.
Yeah, just drop him there, and then...
Fair.
Hit him with the shell.
Alright.
You're always a step ahead, Brennan.
I try.
Mm-hmm.
I thought for a second it was just gonna, like, barely break, and I was like, what? Okay. Weird owl thing. I don't know what that is. You tell me. Owl relic.
You said that at the same time.
Why is it here? I don't know. Okay. Let's take it to the professor. Oh. There he is. What did he just... Did he tie us up? I heard, like, rope.
He's a spider monkey, yeah.
Yep, spider person. this is so stupid.
Hey, it worked.
No. I'm not gonna get you down here. There we are. Okay. Yep, get it for the professor and we'll be on our way.
Probably not a good idea to hit that thing.
Smack! Uh-oh. Stuff's happening. Boy, you better best. Better best stop.
You better best?
You better best stop. What did you do?
It looks like
he's shaking. Oh, they're both shaking.
I mean, it just exploded. What do you expect?
What is this? With a button on it. Completely intact. Well, you know what?
Do it.
Let's press the button.
Yeah.
If it has a button, we gotta press it.
You gotta, yeah. What's it called?
Oh. Got another new thing.
Hmm.
Oh! Okay. What is it? Strange device. Thanks. Seems to have been made by Owl Relics. Alright. Cool. Hmm. You just gonna back up a little bit?
Yeah. You might die, but go ahead and press the button.
It's gonna happen. Whoa!
Hmm.
Wow. Okay, so what kind of...
So step far away and try it again. Okay.
Cool. So I teleported him, or what? Now how did those just get... Oh, the spider monkey, dude.
Yeah, well... That's probably how you get out.
Here we go. I wonder if we're going to come out the... I wonder if we're going to come out the way that I thought we had to destroy.
Remember, you can teleport him now. The new mechanics of the game.
Boom! Oh, hey, teleports into my feet.
Huh.
Okay.
That's pretty convenient.
Yeah. More ground. Oh.
Don't forget your friend.
Oh. Stop. Stop. What?
No.
Just use your friend to let you maneuver everywhere. Okay, well, let's go outside then. But we're gonna go this way first. What's over here? Nothing. No. Oh, this is all
that
stuff.
Yeah, you're back at the beginning. Yep. Yeah.
So this dropped us to a previous place.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's where you first came into the cave. I think you're right by the exit.
We might be. I wouldn't be surprised. Yep. Oh, it's night. Oh, maybe it's not supposed to
it's
be
pirates,
night.
It's pirates, dude. It's pirates. They stole the sun.
They... You might be right. They have lights. We don't.
Do you want to end it before we
I
get
think
the
so.
Pirate battle?
Yep. Save I think pirate battle is going to be for next time.
Part two.
Uh-huh.
Hopefully they make flying cars in real life soon so I can become a pirate for that sky booty.
Okay. Thanks for the input, Brandon.
That, lovely.
Yeah. Hopefully it'll let you
see sky pirates, Corey. Yeah. Those are going to be me once they create flying cars.
Man, we have to get to the professor still. And the next part of... Owlboy!
Forgot the name for a second. See you guys next time!
Thanks, bye! So what?
Is that our total right now?
Yeah. Okay. It'll go. It'll add together. So what?
Back in the game.
Okay. Type in a convincing title now. What? Todd, did you do this? Is that a dragon?
My screen says you drew this. This is your fault. I tried my best.